from the United States of America. Gold medalist in the ladies' competition. 20-year-old Kristi Yamaguchi. Kristi Yamaguchi, skating to the music of a French icon, Edith Piaf.
Everything so well. Technically, she's very proficient, and she presents everything with such a beautiful flow. What a great champion.
Kristi Yamaguchi.
And she's done everything so well since she's been here. She's practiced well every day. She's any demand, anything you want, she's more than happy to deliver.
Well, I thought your comment, Scott, about her focus during these 2 weeks was interesting. That she didn't focus on winning a medal. She focused instead on competing and skating well.
The only thing she had control over was her performance. And I think it was an intelligent way to approach this competition. If you're going for the gold, there's only one way to be. Anything less than perfect isn't good enough. Kristi Yamaguchi was as close to perfect this entire 2 weeks as anybody could ask.
Had a bobble on a loop last night and then very smartly pulled back on her most difficult jump, the triple salchow, and skated well enough to earn the gold medal.
She really did.